Missouri has a problem. State Senator Kurt Schaefer. Schaefer supported a record tax increase and a billion-dollar bond deal to give bureaucrats a fancy new office. But worse, Schaefer voted to let his law firm's client, a Chinese corporation, buy Missouri farms. Then he voted again to make it easier for the Chinese to buy farms. Tell Kurt Schaefer, stop raising taxes, stop the wasteful spending, and stop putting your Chinese clients ahead of Missouri citizens.